again with berries and whole wheat. And then it moved to lunches with low carb wraps, no meat. And oh, our frustration, the one that made him stray, the ultimate creation, organic food buffets.
I thought I could just replace you with soy, but it's not the real McCoy. Hickory smoke,
cheeseburger,
ketchup soap,
cheeseburger. He's digging on foods, trendy and new, yogurt, soy chips, and fat-free crispy fries. Cheeseburger,
super size,
cheeseburger,
cheeseburger.
When he wouldn't eat those burgers, we begged him to retreat. He said, "You cats are crazy. These bean pies are so sweet." But now he sits and wonders if he can break the spell that he keeps falling under when passing Burger Bell.
I have to stay cool. They'll think I'm a fool.
Special snack?
I think he found out at the picnic out back that the rice cakes and the spinach pies just make him yak.
Oh man, this can't be right. I'm dealing with a meal that only Bert would like.
Oh, you gotta know that he's wanting all that extra mayo, double cheese, 50 grams of fat.
I can't taste no more. I need my cheeseburger.
Let the grill.
Pick up a grill.
He needs a burger now.
Oh, yeah, Burger Bell, I'm